Well, we have the most perfect day for you. A warm hello in every sense of the word. The sun is out and football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. A fixture ahead of us to which we've all been looking forward for so very, very long, and it means so very, very much. The scene could not be more beautiful. The pitch looks terrific. The players are ready to get started, and we cannot wait for the contest that lies ahead. This place, simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here.
If you're just joining us, we are already underway. And the counter is on.
He's certainly caught him there, it's a free kick.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical, and you have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it had to be done.
There could be trouble here.
The referee is keeping his cards in his pocket.
He's trying the shot. Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Well, that's the currency he deals in, and he's come good yet again. Never the one to let you down in these situations.
Chance to counter. No, it's Pandev.
Right towards the front men.
Questions were asked, and he's given the answers.
It's being played forward.
Elmas.
When the game's played like that, it's going to look very simple. You know, I love watching football like this. Easy, effective, one, two, and bang. That's very much.
So that's two now without reply.
The turning of the screw comes to mind, Peter. They've got them where they want them.
Forward it goes.
Alioski. Alioski tries a pass forward.
It's a loose ball.
Alioski drives it forward.
Pandev.
Deflected behind for a corner kick.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
That's going to be the final action of the first half. Nice opinions on the first half.
That's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
A half of massive entertainment and excitement. A two-goal margin, yes.
Tries a shot! Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
It's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header. If you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle. But that was beautifully met, it really was.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. Oh, good interception. Chance to break.
Elmas.
It's loose. Who's getting there?
Tandes!
No, not quite.
Well, Peter, I would say it was worth a try.
To get it forward quickly. He's tried one! Hoists it forward. He's made sure that that won't get through.
Great run this, he's covered quite a distance.
That's good intervention. Things could have got far worse than that.
Well, that's where he wants it.
Oh, terrible pass.
Back to the keeper and go again.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
Hoists it high.
Finish in the end. What do you think, Jim?
Well, considering he has a bit of a shoot on sight policy, he was the one player that should have been picked up then. It was both careless and costly from the outset.
That's clear cut. It's a free kick. He found his man. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. No, no way through there.
Well, no question as to who's winning the battle in midfield at the moment, some.
There goes the final whistle. Demolition, destruction, annihilation. They simply ran.